Hi guys, I'm an electronics and communication engineering graduate and I purchased the Gate Academy's G Drive course during lockdown, that is in March 2020, and it's been almost 9 months that I've been using this course and I'm extremely satisfied with the content they provide. So let me first tell you what I got with the course. Since I purchased it during lockdown, there was no delivery services and everything was just online. So I got the course, that is the video lectures, PDFs, that is the workbook, questions and solutions, and the how to ask for doubts, and the registration link, and how to download it in the laptop. Here, one thing we have to know is that only one person can use it, and we can download it only in one computer. So, and the instruction manual. So, starting with the Gate Academy course here, if we open it, we'll get the different subjects, that is in data. So we can see here we have all the 10 subjects starting from analog electronics, communication system, control systems, digital electronics, EDC, EMT, engineering, mathematics, general aptitude, network theory, signals and systems. All the 10 subjects are covered properly here. Then if we see the application here, this is the application and the video lecture which Gate Academy has given us, and we can access it till the end of our subscription. So if we own it, we can see the
Hello,
different
welcome to the pen drive and C-type course.
Signals and system. So this is the second unit in signals and systems. So you have different speeds, as I can show you here. See, 0.75, 1, 1.25, 1.5 and 2. We can play it in our convenience. I usually see it in 1.25 speed. Now talking about the video lectures, they're extremely good. They cover all the topics to very good level and then do a lot of questions, which is very important for a GATE exam. So if I show you the workbook, first the thing here, let's take an example of signals and systems. So if here I've got the online copy of this, since it was during lockdown period. See here, I can show you that they have covered around 82 questions in one unit. This is just in one unit, that is second properties. So first we have got all the video information about each subject so that we can know how much time it's going to take. And let me tell you, like, see, a subject like signals and system is covering around 120 hours, and each subject is taking like 80 hours is like minimum. EDC takes 80 hours, control systems 80 hours. Even though the time taken is a lot, like it's very high time they're taking, but it's worth it, guys. Trust me, it's really worth it, as each and everything is covered in it, and we don't have to refer any book after seeing the video lectures, and we will be able to solve all type of questions, starting from simple questions, even the toughest of toughest ones would be able to be solved. I would like to thank all the Gate Academy teachers who made it possible for me to sit at home and prepare for a GATE exam. Thank you, GATE Academy team, for such a wonderful course that you have got for all the students sitting in different parts of the country and being able to enjoy the classroom feeling at home. I would like to thank Dande sir a lot, because he is the person behind this big initiative. Thank you.